Good morning, children. Do you like the online classes? Or would you like to come to school and play with your friends? I hope to see all of you in school very soon. In today's class, we will discuss the question and answer of Chapter 3, Puppies for Sale. I hope you have written down the answers given yesterday. Now let's begin. Question number 1. Where did the farmer put up the sign Puppies for Sale? Puppies for Sale ka board farmer ne kahan lagaya? Answer. The farmer put up the puppies for sale sign on his farm. Kishan ne puppies for sale ka board apne farm pe lagaya. Question number 2. Who came up to the farmer asking for a puppy? Farmer ke paas puppy mangne kon aaya? Answer. A young boy came up to the farmer asking for a puppy. Ek chota sa ladka farmer ke paas puppy mangne aaya. Question number 3. Why did the little puppy come out last? Chota puppy sabse aakhir mein kyu bahar aaya? Answer. The little puppy could not walk properly, so it came out last. लिटिल पापी ठीक से चल नहीं सकता था, इसीलिए वो सबसे पीछे बाहर आया. पापली मतलब ठीक से. क्वेश्चन नंबर 4. व्हाई डिड द फार्मर आस्क द बॉय नॉट टू टेक द लिटिल पापी? फार्मर ने लड़का को वो पापी ना लेने को क्यों बोला? आंसर. द फार्मर knew that the little puppy would not be able to run and play with the boy. So he asked the boy not to take that puppy. Farmer ko pata tha wo puppy ladka ke saath daud ya khel nahi sakega. Isliye farmer ne boy ko wo puppy na lene ko kaha. That is all from yesterday's assignment. Now we will discuss the other questions and answers from today's assignment. Question number 5. What did the boy show the farmer? लड़के ने farmer को क्या दिखाया? Answer. The boy showed one of his legs to the farmer. His legs were supported by a steel brace and a special shoe so that he could walk properly. लड़के ने फार्मर को अपना एक पैर दिखाया. उसके पैर को सपोर्ट देने के लिए एक स्टील का ढांचा और एक स्पेशल जूता था ताकि वो ठीक से चल सके. Question number 6. Why did the little boy want the little puppy? Little boy ko little puppy kyun chahiye tha? Answer. The little boy felt that since both of them couldn't run or play very well, they will be good for each other. So he wanted the little puppy. इसका मतलब little boy को लगा क्योंकि वो और little puppy दोनों ही ठीक से दौड़ या खेल नहीं सकते. वो एक दूसरे के लिए अच्छे होंगे, इसीलिए वो little puppy को चाहता था. Now we will look at two extra questions given under time to think and answers given on page number 19. Question number 1. Do you think the little boy did the right thing by picking up that puppy? क्या तुम्हें लगता है कि बॉय ने उस पापी को चूज करके सही काम किया? Answer: Yes, I think the little boy did the right thing because had he not picked up the little puppy, no one else might have loved it and took care of it. हाँ, उसने अच्छा किया है क्योंकि अगर वो लिटिल पापी को नहीं सिलेक्ट करते तो फिर उस लिटिल पापी को और कोई भी प्यार नहीं करता, ध्यान नहीं रखता। नंबर 2, व्हाट डिड यू लर्न फ्रॉम द स्टोरी? कहानी से तुमने क्या सीखा? आंसर: We learned that every person or animal deserves love, care and respect. हमने सीखा कि हर इंसान या पशु प्यार, करुणा और रेस्पेक्ट का हकदार है. We should not make fun of others for not being like us. कोई अगर हमारे जैसा नहीं है तो हमें उसको मजाक नहीं उड़ाना चाहिए, जैसे कि लिटिल पापी. एवरीवन इज यूनिक एंड शुड बी एबल टू फाइंड हैप्पीनेस. सब कोई अपना तरह से अनूठा या यूनिक है और सबको खुशी रहने बा मिलनी चाहिए. Everybody deserves happiness. I hope you enjoyed studying the chapter. Read the chapter again and learn the answers. Thank you and have a nice day.